Speaker of the Parliament.
With reference to the recent spike in gun violence, the chairperson of the Parliamentary Forum on Mental Health, Geoffrey Macho, has proposed a mandatory and periodic mental health assessment of all persons in possession of guns.
I suggest that we should have periodical mental health screening of every person who is handling a gun, so that after every 3 months, every police officer, every soldier, every person who is handling a gun should be screened his mental health capacity, whether he's worthy to hold a gun.
The Busia Municipality MP says it is one way of curbing killings by security officials.
Because it has been on event almost 2 weeks. Every week we have a death as a result of a gun. And not by a robber, but by a person trained to hand a gun.
According to a recent survey by the Uganda Counseling Association and the Ministry of Health, 14 million Ugandans have mental disorders. This is attributed to the rising cost of living, pressures of modern life, and substance abuse. It is said many Ugandans are suffering silently with different mental illnesses.
That a gun is used to kill, and anyone who gets to the level of killing themselves or killing to another person, of course they're going through so much. It doesn't start from nowhere. It starts from somewhere. Someone is boiling. There are many issues that are happening.
The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, said periodic mental health assessment should start with members of Parliament. She said MPs are equally vulnerable to mental health disorders.
That we need to do the screening. You need to do the mental health checks. And we really don't need to do it only on the security personnel. We need to do all of us. We need to do mental health on all of us. In the budget that we have just passed, we have included money for mental health.
Among urged Ugandans to reflect on their social life and create a happy environment around themselves to avoid situations that escalate mental health illness.
Why don't you create a job for yourself? Why don't you create happiness for yourself? You find most of the depression that people go through is social. Move within your lane. Let the other person also move within his lane. Never stress yourself. Don't be an enemy to yourself. I want to ask all of you who are here and outside there that happiness is created by you and yourself.
The chairperson of the Mental Health Forum noted that there are a number of gaps in the law regarding mental health. He notified the speaker of his intention to table before Parliament the gaps within the law requiring Parliament's attention.
We have legal gaps in the mental health of this country. It is my prayer that if you permit, tomorrow on the floor of Parliament, I will give a statement about these gaps, because all these partners have identified them and given them to us, so that we can address them. And we believe if this is addressed, it will reduce on the gun violence that is taking place in this country.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.